LED MR16s, dimmable versions, which is very popular in our country. I normally go to the Hong Kong lighting show twice a year, but this is different because there are more Taiwanese companies here. The quality is a little bit better than what we've seen in Hong Kong.
I think it's the technical level is very high. Most of the companies are very specialized in LED. I mean, it's not the classic Chinese show where you go from a kitchen lamp to any other industrial and so on. I think it's a very qualified show. We always find new products here in Taiwan. Very confident with this market. The LED development is in Italy is quite late, so there is quite a lot of space for new technologies. So I'm quite an optimist.
So far it's good, the quality seems very good. I'm impressed.
这次的展览会，我们一共有266家厂商来参加，那么它使用的摊位数是634个摊位。不管是参展厂商也好，它使用的摊位数也好，比起我们第一届都成长超过50%。因为这一次我们是第一次办理，就是说优良创新的产品的比赛，一共取了10家是入围的10家厂商。那我们再从这10家厂商当中录取了3家，除了这3家之外，我们其他7家，我们会把这10家的产品都在我们的展览会布置一个特区，让所有的买主都能够看到他们的产品。
台湾的照明产业由于科技的进入啊，让我们的照明产业不再是传统，让我们的这个科技的因素呢进入了我们的照明的这个领域。那么我想希望我们共同的来为这个产业来努力，也希望这个明年的国际照明展能够办得更有声有色，伴随着这个新创新产品的这个颁奖呢，也能够在明年更有好的这个产品出现。